Hey guys, HalusaTwin here. Just recently gone through some of my old stuff. A lot of my old music I created on a program called Music by Codemasters, and then followed on with Music 2000, which was Jester Interactive in partnership, I think, with Codemasters. The reason I haven't been able to get hold of them is because they're stored on these little bad boys. Now, unfortunately, I don't, or didn't, own a PlayStation or a PlayStation 2 until just recently. And that's just out of laziness. I've not bothered to go and find one or purchase one online. But now that I've got hold of them, I managed to get all the old tracks off my memory cards onto my PC to share. All the other old tracks that I had, unfortunately, I stored them on CD and on minidisc. Now, if you don't know what a minidisc is, this is a minidisc player. Just looks like a normal tape player type thing, and this is a mini disc. It's basically a CD in a small box. If you don't know what these things are, the reason you probably don't know is because shortly after these things came out, MP3 players came out, and then these things died instantly. But unfortunately, the couple of years that these were around, I stored all my stuff on it. Then my mini disc player died, and then I couldn't buy another one. So I've just recently managed to get all the stuff off there. I'm only putting all this up now because I think that some people may find this interesting. A lot of my music, or old music, is a pile of, well, junk, really, to be honest, because it's all early works. I mean, I started doing all this when I was about 15, 16. Used music to, well, the original music in 1998, and then Music 2000, obviously, in Music 2000. If you don't know what Music 2000 is, if you're from a different region, in America it's known as Music Generator. So it's the same program. And that's what most of my works were created on, including the first couple of DBZ tracks that I ever created were created on PlayStation Music 2000. Later after that, I used Music 2002, which you could use on PC. And then I progressed into Reason. I also had different aliases, but you'll see that in the video to follow. The audio quality is quite bad because the ones that I recorded on minidisc, I recorded through a CD writer, and the wires and connections and things like that back then weren't so good, so there's a lot of static. Okay, anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video, and I shall see you all again soon. Bye.
Thank you. Imagine.
Imagine.
YouTubers, it's me, HalusaTwin, again. Okay. Hello again, YouTubers, it's me, HalusaTwin. Just a quick video. I was going through some of my old stuff, and I found all of my old original works from when I was about 18 up until about 25, I believe, or 26. Hi, what's happening? No, I can't say. Hey guys, it's HalusaTwin here. Is that what I was supposed to say? Hey guys, it's HalusaTwin here. Just a quick video actually. I've just been going through some of my old stuff. Hey guys, HalusaTwin here. I recently went through all of my old stuff to look for original music by myself under different aliases. Gathered all the tracks together. See, originally I started making music on Music by Jester Interactive, created by Codemasters, and they're all stored on these little bad boys. See, there you are. Yeah, there you go, PlayStation memory card. So all of my stuff was on there, and